Can you tell me your name?
Chris talking again, got OC again.
Oliver?
Is your name Oliver? Did you die at the age of 40?
Ask if there's any other spirits here.
What?
Ask if there's any other spirits.
Are there any other spirits here with us besides you?
If so, what's your name?
Are they attached to anyone? Who are they attached to? Can you give me a name?
Okay. A. S. O.
How many?
That's a big fat three, buddy.
Mm-hmm. Are any there? How many acid up there?
Are they all bad? Are they all good?
How many are bad?
One. What do they want?
What do they want from him?
God.
He has the cross on.
Yeah.
Is that the mean demon? Does it want to hurt God, or does it want to go to heaven? Oh, stupid fucking... Always in the right shit. Does it want to go to heaven? Does it want him to take the cross off? What happens if he takes the cross off?
Well, looks like Oliver's looking out for you, telling him not to.
Are you telling him to not take the cross off? I listen to Oliver. Oliver's a good dude.
Is he trying to possess him?
Is the demon trying to possess him?
As you know, if he has before.
Has the demon possessed him before?
Has it tried?
Are the two good spirits fighting off the bad one?
Are they related to the good spirits?
Are the good spirits related to him? Is one an old woman? Was one his stepdad? What's his name?
No shit.
F.S.
E. Seth.
Oliver, is there any way you would allow us to talk to Jason's dad? Can you let us speak to him now? Do we need to say goodbye first? Can I speak to Seth, please? Seth, are you there? Oliver, could you let Seth talk? So his dad wants to talk to us, but you can't. Can you tell me why? Hey.
It's bad.
You said bad?
Why is it bad? What about him?
Did that just say
Jason bad?
Did that just say bad again?
Is Jason's stepfather bad?
Is it the bad spirit that won't let Jason's
dad
talk?
Is it the demon that won't let Jason's dad speak to him?
Yes.
Oliver, can you give Jason's stepdad a message? Can I let Jason give you the message?
Alright, Oliver. Please tell him that even though he's gone, that we're okay. We're good. We love him, we miss him, but no more tears. Please move on with your life.
Did you get all that?
Thank you, Oliver.
Were you able to tell him?
You guys should close the session.
Can we say goodbye?
Goodbye.
I had a feeling once they said that there's three spirits, two good, one bad.
I already knew that.
Sam. He's legit.
Sam, actually, Brendan's stepfather, actually explained it all while we were sitting there with Brendan the one time.
And the same reason why they weren't hot.
Me. We should ask him if there's anything we can do to get rid of the demon.
I'm not
saying
he
would even know.
No.
No.
He would have said no.
There's nothing they can do about it.
I'm just saying, you got two good spirits over you fighting off one bad.
That shit made my hair stand up.
I
was like, when it said, I just had a feeling we were going to get Oliver back.
Some reason I did do it.
I wonder if somebody else talks.
Did you ask?
Okay.
We need to talk to Cruz.
We should do it again. If we get Oliver again, I'm thrilled about to ask him, is it because of the, like, why wouldn't he talk to anybody else? Is it because of the camo?